This is Taro Gasawara, mobileappstoday.com, and this is a fourth generation iPod Nano. One of its new features is an accelerometer, and this game Maze comes with the iPod Nano and makes use of it. So if you look at it, I'm going to press the center button, you'll see where the ball is. I'm going to try to maneuver the ball towards one of the targets, which is right there. Don't know if you can see it. Oh. There, that tells me where it is. Okay. Sort of hard to try to take a video of a moving object close up, but it get an idea of how the accelerometer works with the game. So that's the iPod Nano fourth generation, and this is the game Maze that comes with it, using an accelerometer. See you next time.